take aspirin, it's affecting a protein in your body. When someone takes Viagra, it's affecting a protein.